When?
BRB.
Would you chill, dude? Chill, Finn. I need to see what's down there. What you got down there? Whole lot of nothing. Where's your frog? Oh, is that what's underneath my desk right here? Couldn't see his frog. Oh, yeah, there you go. You can get that frog.
It's so slimy. Don't put it on my arm.
Come on, go, Power Reaper Shark.
go, Power Rangers.
Oh, it's Reaper Shark. Jesus Christ.
No, it's Power Rangers.
That's trademarked. We can't say that.
Ay, 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 ay.
Oh, I don't know what this is, but I want it. The pink jellyfish.
Bro, it's just bait.
Still, that helps, right?
Yarp.
Is it still raining outside?
I'm just sitting here fishing, watching Jennifer's monitor, and this looks like it's full of badness.
It's a big tuna.
The great news about this fishing hole is this is where you can get specular fish, so we can have wormhole potions for days. Are you guys using the Fisher of Souls?
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, you got it, frog. Yeah, I see. Got it, froggy. That again. ~70% hammer power? This is only 35% hammer power. I can sell that later. Hey, not bad. I just got a rockfish, which is 70% hammer power. Hammer time! So you guys are getting the thing, and I'll get some rockfish, hopefully.
Sweet.
I seriously considered running over there to steal your crate.
I could see in your eyes, like, I'm like, ah, she's gonna steal my shit. I'll cut her.
Stabby stab.
My fingers got on the wrong key, though, so I couldn't move. Like the dumbest excuse.
Trying to steal J-Bod's shit. I don't even know how that thing died. Dear God.
You, like, smashed into it with your fist.
Fisted the shit out of that slime.
Do you have the Eye of Cthulhu?
The shield, yeah. Cthulhu? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna grab some of this stuff and drag it back to base.
Yeah.
I'm and that, because we're. Well, don't give up.
I only have two more worms.
I still got some more. I'll put some more bait in here for you.
Oh, gee, thank you.
You know what?
Gwen, you gotta pull your weight and get some fishing going.
I know.
I'll have you know that I fished my ass off for this family.
We're a family?
I mean, kind of. It's like, it's really dysfunctional and not healthy, and we probably should, like, discuss relationship boundaries, but it's still kind of a family.
You guys
wait, wait. To watch Future Man. I gotta hear this. What kind of boundaries, Bodge? Like, give me some examples here. What are some relationship boundaries we would need in our imagined family here?
Yeah, you just imagine the possibilities with it. There you go.
Ha!
Alright, I have put three more Reaver Sharks inside of the tools bin. That's about right. Hey, Falcon Boy, don't need that.
Do we have a cooking pot?
Does not look like it, no.
Ha, Bodge.
Did you get one?
No, but I got you something else.
I'm scared.
For being my fishing buddy.
Spring. 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 Ah, why thank you. Break's over. Back to work.
I found a tons of fish box.
Tons of fucking fish?
Yes.
Yeah, I shouldn't be allowed to name things.
Oh my god, fucking tuna.
I could go for some fish.
I feel like it goes in like a cycle. Like, there's a random chance, but... Like, there'll be times where I get, like, straight trout for 15 casts, and then I get tuna for 20 more.
I mean, the best thing about this game is that you don't fish up a lot of trash.
That's true. Like,
you actually fish up useful things most of the time. Better than fishing up a fucking, you know, old boot or a tire or whatever that...
Cans and seaweed.
Cans and seaweed or green algae.
They do have boots, like old boots in mm-hmm. this game.
They're just not as frequent as they are in other games. Like,
yeah.
Even playing Stardew or Minecraft. It's like, you know, there's just so much shit you fish up.
I really want. What does it take to make sonar potion?
I was freaking going to get my mirror and go back home because I was like, screw it, stop raining. And then fucking zombie kills me.
Coral and water leaf.
How do we even get coral?
It's down at the bottom of the ocean.
Coral?
And on the beaches.
Oh, coral.
I didn't see any on the beach next to this ocean. But a sonar potion will tell you what's on your line before you pull it up. So you don't have to, like, waste bait on trout. You can just let it sit there until you get what you want.
I just fish up everything regardless.
Yeah, yay! It's we have a cooking pot!
Yay. Coral's really sharp.
We got a bunch of bombs for you, though.
Mm-hmm.
Now that you don't need them. Should I open these two iron chests that I have?
I would. We can always fish more up, and when we actually have the ability to make the crate potions, it's just silly to, yeah. Another Reaver Shark!
Wow, you're like the bomb at this.
You know, kind of a fucking badass. It's because Quinn just keeps stopping to do random. Every time she goes to do something else, I end up finding one.
Oh, this is just like
Artex
and the Pirate Man.
Did you just get one?
What?
You just got one.
I finally got one.
We're done. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
I got one more bait.
I have five.
Ugh. Gotta use up your bait.
Oh, no. Seven bombs. I'll just narrate everything that I get. A trout.
A boot.
That's boot.
Booted ahead.
Another trout. I also saw a deal on Steam yesterday for the Phoenix Wright series.
Oh, nice.
I laughed pretty hard. Oh, red snapper. Three more bait. Another trout. Three more bait still. Oh, I don't even know what I caught that time. Don't think I got anything. Still three bait.
All right. So ooh,
a pink jellyfish?
No. Are we going to take our loot back to base?
Well, obviously, but we can't leave until we're done.
I'm done.
Shrimp? No, I'm not done. I got four bait left, dog.
Oh, give me some bait.
All right.
Give me two bait.
Well, now I only have three bait.
Give me one bait.
Wait, I think I tried to throw a snail at you.
That does not sound nice.
Unless she's in, she wants escargot.
Still does not sound nice.
Delicious.
More like S-car, no. That was bad, I'm sorry. That was uninspired.
Alright, I cooked up all that fish you brought back, Fudge, so everyone
I
pretty much...
sashimi! Why would you ruin perfectly good raw fish?
I didn't get the option to turn it into this sashimi. I thought you could do that at the workbench, and it's only some of them that can turn into it. It's all good. It all did the same thing.
A swordfish. It's a terrible Nick Cage movie. Is it John? Is it both him and John? Oh, I'm out of bait.
John,
thank God.
Me too. Fudge, no! Alright, we gotta take some of this shit back.
Alright, fine.
If you dump your fish in here, we can combine it in my inventory.
I can't dump my fish in there until you're out of it.
Yeah.
And I also can't dump my fish in there because you already picked up all the fish from the auto sword function.
You can still manually put it in there.
Ugh.
Oh.
A tomb crawler? Where the hell is that?
The desert.
Alright, you pick up the rest of the stuff.
I'll leave the cactus.
Okay. Grab your piggy bank.
I needed like one thing left.
Whee!
Whoa! What the shit? It's all different.
I clicked the wrong button. Damn it.
Oh, the bot beat me to that. That's interesting. That didn't even flash up on my screen. Skullatron Prime! Appreciate the follow. What's going on with my OBS, my stream alerts here? It's probably delayed. I should catch it here in a moment. There we go! Bot caught it before my, my stream alerts did. How you doing tonight, Skullatron Prime? I can tell you're a Terraria player with that name. Too much like Skeletron Prime. Or at least, it could be a happy coincidence. Alright,
we've got... accessories chest? Am I just... God. I have to get used to so many different sword and things. Box. All right, there.
I'm out.
Terraria is your favorite game out of all games? That's pretty impressive. I keep coming back to it every once in a while. I played it a few years ago, 1.2.
Seeds go there.
And now I'm kind of learning 1.3.
I put the seeds in the seeds chest.
Oh, okay. Shit keeps moving on. Do the bomb fish not go in the bomb chest?
That's where I put them.
That's where they're going.
Makes the most sense. You're looking for bombs.
Wait, bombs in the fish chest. Bomb what? Fish in the fish chest.
Bomb fish in the bombs that. Chest.
Bomb fish in the fish chest. Where are the bombs chest?
Do we have a bombs chest?
Do we have one? I think they're just going ammo.
Ammo.
100 bomb fish.
Wow.
That's the bomb.
Ha. Oh, my frog legs. That's good.
I'm gonna cook all this up.
Okay. Oh man, we're gonna.
Now I'm getting the option for sashimi. What the hell? So I'll make some sashimi.
I'm just fucking with you. I don't really care.
Hey man, you know? Deep down, you care.
I really don't, actually. The amount that I don't care is borderline astonishing.
Aww. I just remembered I had a flipper in my piggy bank. I could have gone down to the bottom of the ocean.
Damn it, Quinn.
Bodge, go back so I could teleport to you.
I like that. Send Bodge over.
I don't want to.
Well, I'm glad you really love the game, Skeletron Prime. It is an awesome game. And this, on Thursdays, we play with... this world is a brand new world, brand new characters, so we just kind of reset and went back to the beginning. Expert, we're in pretty hard mode. We haven't really done too much.
Right,
I think
I'm getting rid of some of this, like shit weapons. Like
three Thursdays.
Yo-yos with 9 melee.
Yeah, go for it. And then any other time you see me streaming Terraria, if it's not Thursday, It's on the pretty much like the 24x6 server where we right now. Last night we got to the cultists and killed the cultist. Got the four towers. And the four towers.
Summon the other Matt's box.
Killed the four towers and died to the Moon Lord. Which we weren't ready to do the Moon Lord anyway, so it was just kind of like, let's see if we can just get the towers done. So that's where we're at. So I'm very close to, for the very first time, beating, and I put beating in quotes, Terraria. So that'd be kind of cool. I'm playing a summoner build on that one.
Where the fuck that come from?
You probably fished it.
No.
Yep. I
found it. Oh, a crate. You were opening up crates, right?
No, I just found it in the,
I put it in there.
Okay. All right, fine.
I mean, no, like, use it. Like, it's a good sword. It's, like, one of the better ones pre-hard mode.
Yeah, but it doesn't have stars that fall from the sky.
Yeah. That is a thing. But it's good for dicing bitches up.
That's what swords are for. Make sure you guys all get a stack of food. Helps your stats and your character's health regen. So you won't die as much.
It's a nice looking imp staff you got there, Matt.
Oh shit, I need to get one of those.
Oh, I wanted one. Go get me one.
I'm working on it.
We're all a bunch of slave driving assholes. Go to this, go to this.
That's pretty damn impressive, though.
Hmm?
That he managed to pull out an imp staff, man. That's great.
Soon you all have one.
Yay.
I mean, I'd prefer a bee staff if we can get to a jungle and kill a bee.
Wait, do you have to make those, or do they just drop?
The bee staff is made with beehive, which is a drop from the bee.
I was more concerned about the imp staff.
Oh,
I think that's a drop, right?
It is.
No,
you make it with.
Do you want
hellstone?
One?
No, I don't want one of those. Hellstone. I want one of the other, okay. The fiery things. You can either a fiery greatsword or a sun fury.
This time around, 200 hours.
Who wants an imp staff?
Me.
Next time it's your server, you get the first one.
Sweet.
Like it.
I like this deal.
Defer to authority.
All right. Imp staff away, man.
A set of gold armor.
I'm just missing greaves for the full set of gold.
I just put a bunch of gold in the chest, too.
I was gonna say, we fished up a ton in those chests. We should have enough to make a set or 12.
Of gold?
Thanks, Matt.
I feel like we fished up a lot of gold.
I don't think you fish up.
Well, I'm putting gold chainmail and helmet and armor box. Where's the armor box?
I can't find it! That's where you just stick it in the dump chest.
To the second shelf to the left, like third from the left of the center.
Oh, it's right next to me. Ooh, are you in Molten already? Badass.
Yep. Actually, I just realized all I need is more obsidian. I have enough. Hellstone, I need some more obsidian.
I'll come help.
Probably the easiest thing to do.
Staffs for everyone.
Is to grab one of the lakes from above and open it after we've already diverted lava to the bottom of the elevator. Or would that get rid of our rope?
Who cares?
That would mess up the rope.
Wait, where are we going?
To get obsidian.
There's one sitting right here. Can I grab
that? Yeah, this is a good spot. You get that there. I'll go to another spot.
Duh. Never mind.
How much obsidian do you need?
I think
I'm
it takes
for science.
One per three hellstone. So probably gonna need a couple hundred.
Okay. Yeah, this
maybe
will
not
be
a couple
easy,
hundred,
though.
But it won't take long to get what we need.
Okay. I mean, I just grabbed, I don't know, 40 or so. Or 61 because counting is hard.
So yeah, 200 hours let's go.
Already enough.
And I probably put in over 1,000 hours when I first
so
started playing Terraria.
17 hellstone bars. So you need 17 obsidian. Times how many people? Five?
To make
well,
what?
We want to get the armor as well, so.
Yeah, the molten armor's dope.
Oh, that was not water right there.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, it was.
Dope.
It just took a minute.
Things that kill things for me are dope, too. Yeah, so if you're doing that much, you're going to need a shit ton of obsidian.
That piece of obsidian just might be lost.
When?
I think I'll just take that back up.
What's up?
You got a thing.
Oh, thank you. Yay.
My one lonely little block of obsidian right there, really. Oh, cool, we got it. Oh yeah, I got Borderlands too. I got the full like pack. In fact, you'll hear Quinn on here and Bodge and Matt. We play. We'll fire at Borderlands. I still haven't beat it yet.
Where keep coming from? I was safe
but
before.
We, it's great. Oh wow, there's a whole lot of.
I don't know. I'm in the caves. Exum showed up and all this death and destruction started to follow him.
Dude, there's a ton of lava to our left.
I know. I was trying to not do what you just did.
What are you talking about?
Well, just based off of how the water flows, I had to go dig out this side so it would move evenly and not get stuck, so we wouldn't lose all the water when we put a hole in it.
But we want to have all the water go right into the lava.
I know.
Oh, you know what, Bodge? We could have made some decent, what do you call it? Bait with, I believe if you combine, gosh dang it, what is it now? The falling stars with worms, you get like.
Oh, you do get enchanted worm shit.
Yeah.
I forgot about those. It's kind of a weird recipe.
Light, gee whiz.
Okay.
What's up, Galaxy? Get good. How you doing tonight, buddy? Oh man, Borderlands 2 is an awesome freaking game from what I've experienced so far. Like, The music is great, the combat is stellar, the quests and the NPCs in there are memorable, to say the least. And the bad guy, Jack, you really want to, like, own his face. Like, straight up. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Don't die! I might have to... Did I even eat that food I made?
Damn.
I don't think I did. Fudge, why'd you die?
Because I didn't click the right button on the nurse to heal myself.
That'll do it. Let me put a campfire down while we're messing around. And where's my food? Alright, now I can see. This server right now on Thursdays, we started a brand new world with brand new characters.
Alright, I've got like 260 obsidian. How much more do we need?
And we're nowhere near that. Now, if you see me stream Terraria any other day of the week, that server, we're ready for Moon Lord. Well,
Molten Fury, Bow, the Molten Ham Axe.
The Flamerang!
I think I just want the giant sword.
But that one, we did the cultists last night and the four pillars. So we died to the Moon Lord. We're not quite ready for Moon Lord yet. Everyone needs to get their items farmed up from the pillars. So we're probably going to farm the pillars and then go and try a Moon Lord. After we make some more potions and stuff, because I think that fight is definitely going to warrant the use of some potions. And, try not to get owned, basically. Have you done Moon Lord before, Galaxy? You got any advice for me? I'm all about some advice. Especially if it's... Oh, I'm hearing bubbles. Get up out of here! Before we die. Man, I really miss...
I want the Phoenix Blaster. How do I get a handgun?
Really miss having freaking diving gear on.
Oh, I can only get those in lock golden chests inside the dungeon.
Alright, that's actually a really good job. Alright, we got lava anywhere else down here. Oh, hold on.
Oh, it's a pinky. That
get out of my way! Can't see crap. Alright, might have to divert some stuff over. Let's see, can I get this water to go over there? Should be able to.
You want to build like a little waterfall?
I'm working on it.
Yeah! I won't break the levee then.
Use my smooth granite blocks I made earlier. Sure, why not? Random freaking blocks. Let's do it. Go ahead and get all this out of the way so we can pour the water right on in here. I love liquid manipulation in this game. There's just so much that you can do. Oh, that scared me for a second.
We're just simple obsidian farmers.
Oh god! Oh! Oh, thank god, put the fire out. You saved me! Go for the head first. If you have a powerful weapon, then the heart sits quicker, but if not, powerful weapon, go for the hand, and also build platforms and solid blocks in order to block his attacks and still shoot him. Cool. And Skeletron says I fought Moon Lord, but I had some of my friends help me. Awesome. See, I'm really excited about being able to fight the Moon Lord and get some of his cool loots. I'm kind of looking forward to the drill containment unit. Hopefully that ends up being pretty awesome. Quinn on here has experience with the drill containment unit. I'm gonna make sure I don't, like, get owned again. Watch out, there's a salamander! Why am I not surprised you have that weapon already?
That was the first thing we did on this server. We did it day one. Because you guys were like, you don't fucking need that, and I was like, yes, I got it! And then you're like, okay, we're shutting the server down. So you know that weapon's OP as fuck.
Which one?
The spinning death magic scythe. I'm not even a magician in this one, I just know. So if someone wants to use it and use magic this go around, I will give it to them.
Yeah, Duke Fishron was a fine fight. We did that the other day a whole bunch of times. Oh! Ooh. I dropped 13 gold. Are you kidding me? Bodge, I dropped 13 gold. Watch out. They're coming for you.
They're moving so... Oh, God. I'm going to drown.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Are you still alive?
I'm still alive. I'm a bad man. That's all your shit.
Yeah. Wait, it's only one gold.
I know. I have the other 12 in my inventory.
Okay, cool.
Okay, come get it.
Just do me a fave and give it to Quinn.
Oh.
Should get a little interest on there.
Cord.
Since she bought some stuff off the traveling merchant for me earlier today.
Mm-hmm.
Ah! Oh, we made a farm for the truffle worm. Oh, the Duke Fishron bow is really good against the Moon Lord. That's cool. I'll have to let our ranger know.
Just simple obsidian farmers.
What weapon were you using on Duke Fishron?
Me?
Yeah, you.
I don't know.
You don't remember what weapon you were using on Duke? You were using the chlorophyte bullets. What were you shooting with chlorophyte? What weapon uses
originally
that?
Originally, I had the Xenopopper.
The Xenopopper? Okay. And then?
And then I got his...
And then you started using his bow?
Had, the Phantasm eventually. So
the Phantasm? But that's the one we just made from the towers, though, right?
Yeah.
The Phantasm? Okay. I'm playing a, in fact, in this one, too, I'm playing a Summoner build. I'm not doing pure Summoner. I'm doing a Summoner with usually like a ranged melee, like Terror Blade. I really like the freaking Terror Blade.
That's my accent.
But, in the other server, I'm using the... what is that one?
I missed my accent.
You make it with the solar fragments from the solar tower, and it's like an extension sword. Oh, shit! What's that? Oh, that's Bodge. Damn it, Bodge! I thought I was about to get owned. Yeah, that like extension sword, I can't remember the name of it right now, because I just made it yesterday. It's not Daybreak, it's the other one. Bodge, what was that sword I made? Not Daybreak, but what was the other one?
The crazy one?
Yeah, the crazy extendo sword, Thelia,
yeah,
from the solar thing?
I have no idea. Solar Flare? Sunbreaker?
Yeah, I can't remember right now.
It was dope.
Look here, dude.
Yeah. Go talk to somebody else. Good! Get out my yo-yos! Ah!
Alright.
I'm gonna use a potion.
This whole big underwater obsidian mine is kind of risky.
Yeah, it's more so the fact that we don't... Oh! Oh, shit. Hey, Mother Slime! I hate not being able to see anything, man. Like, I gotta get torches down. I don't have a light pet right now. Ugh! You had to delete your world because it got corrupted and you couldn't move or spawn bosses. Holy crap! How did your world get corrupted? Was it just normally you got corrupted? Yeah, that solar flare sword is freaking dope. Oh god, I'm gonna die again. Damn, cave bats are kicking my ass. what you do when you can't see. You get fire arrows out. Too many freaking slimes. I just need to make a house. Beck.
That comes out.
I was getting low on health and I didn't want to die. Let me see how much I got. I got 316 obsidian.
I think we might have enough.
Yep. I hope so too.
I mean, I've got 700 on me, so I think... I think we're good!
So where's this hellstone at?
Well, you have to make it. So you need obsidian, and then you need whatever the other ingredient is.
You need hellstone ore from hell, which is the shit that creates lava when you
mine it. Creates lava as you mine it? Yeah. There's probably a glitch in the system, but you had to delete it. Were you doing anything like editing your world? Okay, so right now the hellstone, we don't have a supply, right?
I'm working on it.
Ooh, there's fireflies out right now.
Is there a piggy bank? Or am I just not seeing it?
There's a piggy bank,
it's
I think.
Behind my amp, sorry.
Oh. Totally hiding there the entire time. Alright, Quinn, here's your gold.
Ah, it just turned daytime, didn't it? At least I got that one firefly. Oh, it just stopped working, you don't know why it happened? That really sucks, though, because when you think about it, you put a lot of work and effort into your Terraria world. So just have it go, you know, crazy like that on you and you can't do anything with it, that sucks.
God, just a firefly.
I think the next mission, Bodge, is we should put together a bait farm.
Okay.
Yes.
I do kind of need to go to bed fairly quickly, though.
Yeah, it's my bedtime.
Oh, is it really? Oh, that's right. You know what? I was only going to run this from 7 to 10, so we kind of went over. But that's cool.
It'll be cool. It was fun, though.
Yeah, I got to work.
Yeah.
I'm one of those.
Oh! Oh, the worm!
Adulting adults.
Yeah.
You went into lava.
I have to go to school and get the edumacations so I don't have to work as hard.
Yeah, my term, fresh term starts tomorrow, the first.
Fun.
Yay, accounting.
Yay, accounting! That's right, but that's...
Like, what do you do? Don't be an accountant.
Yeah, I mean, I like numbers, and I like money, so it could be something, but that's not really what I envision myself doing.
So Matt, where do you want this obsidian?
In my face hole?
One face hole full of obsidian for Matt.
That's a lot of obsidian.
Yeah, Exim has 300 more.
Yeah. Are we putting this in a dump chest?
No, you're putting it in Matt's face hole. Did you not just...
Oh, okay, my bad. There you go, Matt. In your face
Thank
hole.
You. So do I need to make another imp staff?
I mean, if everyone else already has one...
Do you prefer an imp staff or a fiery greatsword?
Oh, that's what that is. That's that big sword, right? The molten one?
Yeah, I don't know if I want. I don't know if I want that or the molten fury. The molten fury looks pretty good.
Molten fury is pretty nice.
I must need to go check out the wiki then.
Right now you get any one of those, but only one.
Any one of those? Or I you need to get the molten fury, the fiery greatsword, or the imp staff.
I don't have enough for all of them right now. Just one.
Okay.
Or you can get a molten breastplate.
I'll take the giant.
Oh, that's a bow.
How about we wait until next week? You got a week to decide.
That's been too long. I'll take the fiery greatsword. Shit.
Yeah. I'm down for fiery greatsword.
But you already have it in stock. It says you get one.
You got it. Unpleasant.
That's right. I already got the imp thing.
Yay.
Okay, so next week I'll continue to make people stoofs.
Yay.
Just remember, kiddies, you can turn that fiery greatsword into the Knight's Edge and later the Terra Blade.
Oh.
The night is dark and full of Terra Blades.
Skeleton Prime, you have to go. Well, we're out probably gonna quit anyway. It's a weeknight, and it sounds like we're losing people already, so we're not. No, I'm not streaming much longer. Good night, Quinn.
Good night,
kid.
But hopefully I see you guys here tomorrow, because I start my stream off at 7 p.m. Central. That's, if you're not in the United States, you're not familiar with the United States time zones, that is 7 p.m. UTC minus 6. So, yeah, Central Time. I'm in the Missouri. I'm in Missouri State. So, pretty neato. Matt and you won't be home. Oh, noes. But hey, you know, we're just going to get things ready, Quinn, to fight the Moon Lord. Hopefully we can do the Moon Lord together.
So, that's a giant dumb sword.
That's
Jesus
what I'm
Christ.
Wanting to go for. Yeah, dude, that's the sword.
This is like overcompensation in sword form.
Perfect for you.
Yes. You wield it well.
Sorry, you opened the door. I had to step through it.
No, that was good. That was good.
Oh, that'd be good, Quinn. All right, so tomorrow we will reconvene on the expert mode, further advanced server, and see what shenanigans we get up to. I'm thinking, what, maybe Moon Lord later if we get everybody on?
Oh my god.
I mean, yeah.
Oh, you know what? We need to farm the tower so everyone can get better gear.
Oh, yeah, that can
That's be- where we're at. We're on tower farm mode.
Yeah.
I don't even know what that means.
It means
that there are giant... You know what? Come take a look really quick.
Yeah. What? We want to switch over there?
I'm going to hop over there really quick.
Okay, well, let me start that up because it's not up right now. So, yeah. Let me go ahead and exit this world.